free enterprise, disrupt business, or sabotage economic activity, or work as economic terrorists for personal selfish interest. Such impunity must be dealt with firmly and full accountability enforced to vindicate Kenya's commitment as a free market economy.